Last year, I was hurt bad working on a construction site.
I was seriously hurt at work when some scaffolding collapsed.
With all the medical bills and no money coming in, I was glad I had a lawyer on my side.
A friend said I should hire a lawyer, but I thought I could deal with workers' comp on my own.
My lawyer got me my benefits.
Now, I wonder if I was treated right. I should have hired a lawyer.
McWhorter, Ballinger & Associates. It won't cost you anything to see if we can help.